The shack is finished, but before I show you inside, there were a few things to tend to before I even started painting. The extension housing the shower and bathroom had to be built. Let's go inside. I hope you enjoyed the Shack series. Don't forget to subscribe, there's more good content coming your way. This is Invincible Painting Basics, so long for now.